Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Good afternoon, student. And then and right now we are going to learn about speaking. First I want to ask all of you what is speaking is. Pira, can you what is speaking is? Yeah, in your head, whatever comes in your head.
Speaking is how the word pronounce.
How do you pronounce? And funny?
Maybe it's our idea and we say it.
Oh yeah, the idea when we say it. Okay. Okay, let's take to the point that speaking, the definition speaking by the expert. Speaking is an interactive process of constructing meaning that involves producing and receiving and processing information. Its form and its form by meaning depending on the context in which it occurs by Byrne and Joyce. Okay, the function of the speaking, there are three. According to Brown and Ewell, there are three functions of speaking. The part question of Brown and Ewell frameworks are talk as talks or speaking as interaction, talk as transaction, and talk as performance. Each of these speech activities is quite distinct in terms of form and function and requires different teaching courses. Okay, clearize that talk as interaction is in daily communication remains interactional with other people. This refers to what we say as conversation. It is an interactive communication which done spontaneous by two or more persons. And then next, talk as interaction. Talk as interaction is more focused on message that convey and making other person understand what we want convey by clearly and accurately. And then the last is talk as performance. In this case, speaking activities is more focused on monologue better than dialogue. Okay? speaking is one of skills in English language. So you have to be able to speak well, speaking English well. Like native speaker or fluently. So to improve your speaking ability, I have an application called Speaking Pop, like this. It's available on Play Store and iStore. You have to download it first and then start the application. And then all of you and there is a level in here, level of how we are speaking, how the speaking ability. Inside this application, there are a lot of speaking course, and then the application is show the conversation directly. We can choose the level 1 until 111, and then open the application. It can be take a while for loading, but first to use this application, you have to an internet connection because it's online application. So without the internet in internet connection, you can't open this application. So I let's take to to the point. This is team in this application. It's everyday friends at work, travel, White House, beginner, and English sound. But first, we can choose this everyday level. It's level 1, choose it. And then we can see this starting a band. Just this. Then we play it, and then it can start. Okay, it's just like dialogue with an active speaker, so we can directly talk, make a conversation like a native speaker. So it can just like you speak like a native speaker. It's a good application to increase your speak ability. And then after watching the dialogue of the native speaker, we are shown a question like this. The question is like this, and then we have to answer the question according to the dialogue we watched before. Like that, and then two, it's banking. This dialogue appear in the bank while a customer and the bank officer make a dialogue. I can show this because the internet connection is bad. So let's stick to the question. Just like that, all over the material, just like that. You just see the dialogue first, and then you answer the question. And then there is also like this native speaker talk first, and then we reply the native speaker, just like that. And then the application will analyze. Did we misspoke or something, mistake? It can analyze the mistake, and then what is it? Correcting what we say. But there is also these advantages of this application is like. You have to pay to unlock all of the levels. We pay it about 1,000 or 200,000 rupiah to unlock all of the level. And then I think I will give you an assignment that all of you. Make a group consists of 2 person, and then open this application, and then make a dialogue according to this application, and then make and answer the question until 10 level, and then give it to me. Collect the assignment to the chairman, and then give it to me. Okay, you get it. Okay, that's all the material from me. Thank you very much. Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.